Now, I have to keep updated with Anne.
Yes.
Okay. We have to keep updated with you because I swear it's been a few months since we've seen you.
I know. So, obviously we have the TV show Wedding Day Makeover on TLC, but I'm releasing a book this year called Beauty Days, and it's all about the behind-the-scenes world of beauty school. Like what, like all the catfighting and all the craziness that goes on there.
Okay, wait a minute. Yeah. Is there really... Okay, bunch of women. I'm sure there's a lot of catfighting. Okay.
Yeah.
You don't even have to script it in.
No.
This one's probably more reality
It really is just my experience, which was, pretty insane. Just my observations of all of the hormones that were happening there. And
you survived?
Yeah, I did. I survived with the help of great friends. And also I learned a lot. And, I try to share some of those tips, too, in the book. So you get some behind-the-scenes dirt and some beauty tips and just kind of find out what it would be like to leave your regular life and go to beauty school.
Well, I think that's part of it, with reality TV. Or even TV, it's like to immerse yourself into a different life.
Exactly. The life that maybe the path that you didn't choose, that you thought, what would have been like if I had gone to beauty school? And this will give you really that sense of what it would have been like if you had chosen that different path.
Mm.
Yep.
One of the things, Anne, I know it's been a little bit of time since we spoke with you. And since then, of course, Prince William has gotten married.
Yes.
And we're getting ready for them here in L.A.
I know.
Yeah. So what are some tips for you for women to make them feel like an everyday princess?
Right. Okay. So anybody can feel like royalty on their wedding day. And I have some real tips. One, as far as makeup is... try airbrush makeup, because royalty, all our storybook princesses look like they have just the most perfect skin, right? Like when you think of Snow White and what's described as her beautiful skin, you think of just this perfect skin, and airbrush gives you just that beautiful sort of princess perfect skin look. Yeah.
So do people have to go into the salon for that, or are you going to come out with a kit?
Yeah, no, there are actually some, one of my favorite brands is Temptu, and they sell an at-home kit at Sephora, which is amazing kit. Like, you can get fairly close to professional. I mean, I don't want to give all my work away, but
No.
But you know,
like going to pro.
Right, we use different equipment as professionals, but this is pretty amazing. It's pretty amazing. So I don't recommend that any bride do her own makeup on her wedding day.
Never.
It's just too much going on. But but for maybe on the honeymoon, then she can keep that amazing look. Yeah, absolutely. And then the other thing I recommend for women who want to look like royalty on their wedding day is a nice tiara, because that's the one day you can get away with it, right?
That's true.
Right?
You wear it on it every day. They kind of look at you like,
right?
Like, yeah.
But you can wear a tiara that makes you look like royalty on your wedding day, and why not? Why not do it? So I suggest that women, that if you're getting married, wear the tiara. And it doesn't have to be a big one. They make all kinds of tiaras. They're actually doing a knockoff of a company called Bel Air Bridal is doing a beautiful knockoff of the tiara from the royal wedding.
Really?
Which I've seen. And
okay,
it's
we're gonna have to look at it. She's plugging it right now.
So we'll find it, and then I'll show it to you.
It's you amazing. Wear it.
Yeah, we'll both wear it.
we'll get one to wear.
That'll be fun.
Oh, we'll have a good time.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
Oh, Anne.
All right.
Sorry. Okay, after this, I think Anne and I are going to go visit.
Yeah, we are. We're going to go visit.
We got to go catch up. But Anne, if people want to catch up with you, where's the best place for
people
to find you?
Yeah, I have a great new website now. So
you
it's
do?
Yes, it's under my name. So it's www.annmerin.com. And from there, you can go to my blog, you can see all the stuff I'm working on, all my articles.
Everything.
And, yeah, everything. So, interviews of probably, links to interviews that we've done in the past and all the good stuff.
It's always great to see you.
It's always great to see you, too. Yourself. I know.
Oh, I love you. Oh, thank you so much. I wish you said
it looks gorgeous.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.